Alright, okay. So I'll try to relax and have a relaxing video. I want to talk about back to the return of the sobriety one. I wanted to talk about. Oh my gosh, yeah. So there was a person there, who left a note, Socrates, and he's there speaking specifically about, this what it's all about. And so he kind of yanked my brain chain, and I kept going and going and going. And so I started unfolding reasons, and then I'm like, well, maybe we don't want these reasons for why people drink unfolded. You know what I mean? Maybe we don't want them unfolded. Maybe it's better to just keep it a secret. Because when you start unfolding the reasons, I don't know, people start to place you, ooh, it's that reason, you know. So yeah, so it's kind of dangerous, huh, when you start having more and more information, analytical. So the reasons are, the reasons are, oh, well, we can start at the very ridiculous one, which was the last one that I was talking about, was family. Family expectation. Like if you're at a family get together gathering, it's usually like a family expectation, like a de-success syndrome. Like you did not succeed, and so thusly you drink, or you do not live up to their expectations. So you're a fail, and so the drinking hides the pain of your fail in their presence, because you have to bolster your ego, and it's difficult to bolster your ego so much because of your fail that you drink some more, to just try to relax, you know, because that's a heavy energy at you. Yeah, so that's the family reason. Then there's other reasons. Then there's there's a personal, let's say you're just, I don't know, it's like a networking type of party that everything has to do with who you are and what you're doing in life. You know, it's all about that test moment. The test, like, you know, do I want to associate with that type of person? You know, no, I don't care who you are, I don't care how beautiful, I don't care anything about you. Just what you do for a living, that's the main thing. And if you don't qualify underneath those terms and conditions of what you do for a living in my life, in my particular circle of supply, then no, you're not welcome. So yeah, so there's that, and so in that moment, there's arrows. So you have all of these thrusted arrows at you, you know, from just total strangers, and it's just like, oh, I don't live up to what you want. You know, you really want me to be, you know, some Fortune 500 company worker, and I've been there for 15 years. You really want me to be there. You know. That's who you expect me to be in your life, and other people are not welcome. So that would be the only way to be accepted. So yeah, that's a toughie. That's a toughie. I guess that's yeah, that goes on. So yeah, I'm having a blank out. Sorry. The next one was sexual expectations. The defeat of that moment. And I'm not going to say it's the defeat of that moment necessarily, but it's a hormonal moment. There's a lot of hormones that rage at first contacts and meetings. And in those time frames, there is refusal. Because we do not act as we can have immediately, you know, it's just not the, it's not done. We are not able to, you know, take. It's not possible, you know, not in, we're just not that type of, you know, that would be classed as some kind of a criminal, you know. So we have to wait. We have to wait. And in the waiting, frustration pens, doesn't it? We have more and more frustration. It's like, I'm not getting it, you know? And in that frustration moment, we drink because, well, maybe that person doesn't really want me, you know. Maybe they just don't want me. And so we drink again. And so that's what goes on. So I'm thinking quite a bit of it is the sexual, it's a delay factor that we aren't compensated. We can't be compensated because that's just the way it goes in society. We're just not instant, are we? And probably we are supposed to be, you know, as human beings, we're just animals. Probably we are supposed to be instant, but we have this structure, you know, the structure of society that says no. So yeah, our real human, animal, physical want self is not satisfied. And because it's not satisfied, we're just like falling. We're just like falling out of a hot air balloon, you know, in a free fall. And so thusly, it's easy to grab a drink at that moment. Yeah, so love is lost just because you can't have immediately. Yeah. So I guess I what is that? Is that I boiled it into a little cauldron there for delayed Halloween. Yeah, that there it is. What happens? What happens? It's, so you have the family expectation to fail. You have the you're not supplying the answers. You're not vice president of a company. You're not supplying the answers. Yeah. So there's that fail, you know. And gosh dang, don't dare say that you are an artist. Don't dare say you're a blogger. You know. These are all new things. Well, not the artist, but the vlogging is, and so is this blogging, you know. So you're not really kept as a sanctity of a career, are you? Not yet. Maybe we're just really young and early in the stages of it, but in a few, I think that's the way it goes. I'm always like 10 years earlier than everybody else, you know, than the wave, the big wave, you know. And so it's just like, what? No, that's not a living. Anybody can do it, but no, not anybody can. Many people will not touch this button, get out here and talk on the internet. It's just forget it. So you're kind of stuck with who you see. That's it. You know, it's not something that we're all jumping out to do. So, yeah. So as time proceeds, not proceeds, well, processes, we will find more, what do we call it, clout and worth, value. You know, I will be worth more. I'll be more valuable to you, and even you and your little Fortune 500 there, an interesting hello from. But do I want a hello from you based upon those terms and conditions that you required value, that you required this like stability of a career here? Maybe you're just a jerk. You know what I'm saying? Maybe you're just a jerk. Yeah. So, anyway, I don't know if that helped anybody with their reason for drinking and why people speed up at parties. This is about social drinking, by the way. This is why people speed up at parties and different types of parties, family get-together or gatherings or social events or ones that are more networky. Yeah, so, anyway, la la la.